हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू जोश ना जोश। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू पिक अप द टॉपिक लिव इन द मोमेंट। Same time, you don't judge others. You just have a faith in you, have a trust in your work, right? Love your work. Of course, we do have money to meet our ends, but at the same time, don't be in rat race. Be like a healthy competitor. Don't feel jealous to others. Your assets doesn't define you what you are. So life is nothing but making memories. Life is not like making money. It's life. Life is nothing but making money. It's life is that making memories. So you just enjoy every minute, try to make a memory out of your everything, work, love your work, be like a healthy competitor, don't be jealous, don't be envy to others, don't just run behind the money, because more than money, lot of things gives happiness more than money. Of course, we do have money, but it doesn't mean that you just run behind it, okay? It never tags you that you are the happy person, it doesn't define you what you are actually. You know, and then conquer your addictions. It could be anything. It could be excess of like net surfing. It could be online shopping. It could be anything. Don't be like emotional. Don't carry any emotions. Don't be like emotional fools, right? Don't expect anything from others. You just do the work, right? You do your work. Don't carry any emotions. You are the unique. You are the unique, and you just trust with you. Okay, you love yourself, To extent we do love people, it's not, that doesn't mean that you carry the emotions, right? Don't carry, please. And the other thing is, don't be like a worrywart. Of course, you know, it really sounds harder, it's much harder than it sounds. How do we really overcome our stress? How do we overcome our... tell me one thing, if you really worry about one thing today, how it changes, does it change to your tomorrow's things happen? It never. It won't change the things which happen tomorrow. So what is the purpose of having too much of worry today? So don't be worried. Give the time. You just take out your time. Give the space. Definitely things will possible. Definitely things will make you in your way. But give the time. Don't be pleased. Don't be like a worrywart. Okay? And focus on small things. Whatever the small things you do, just pay attention to the small things. You know, it really gives immense possibility, immense positiveness in your life. You just pay attention to small things and make a sense of humor, develop sense of humor. All the time maintain, develop the sense of humor and enjoy your sex life with your partner. The sex life gives the, you know, it releases endorphins, it gives immense pleasure internally. And you feel quite young. You feel so young, you feel quite young. Don't be aging, don't be aging. You enjoy your sex life with your partner. You know, the sex gives like a lot of happiness, you know, all the time. I feel so young. Enjoy the life. These are all very small things, you know, in life. God given only one life. How to make it fun, it's in your hand. It all represents it, your hand, how to make it fun. You are the creator for your happiness. You are the one who carve your niche. You are the one who create your own happiness by your own deeds. Okay, stop criticizing people and conquer your end of it. One the other thing is that please do exercise. Take out your time every day. It could be for any form of exercise. It's not about the walking, it's not about the exercise, it's not about the treadmill, whatever it may be. Either yoga or walk or gym or anything. Take out your time and do exercise, because health is also very most important. Okay, So like health is very most important. So we just take out every day. We take out good amount of time for workout. And last but not the least, please do maintain a healthy life. Please do maintain a happy life. I hope that definitely it will give you. And you know one thing, stop worrying. Too much of anything is good for nothing. So stop worrying about things and love your work, appreciate people, and conquer your addictions, and then enjoy your sex life. Definitely you will be the wow. You know, it's just one life. It's just we get only one life to enjoy. God given only one life. Make it fun every month. Next time, definitely I'll bring up another topic. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Nice day. Bye.